Now let's head back out on the lake and test what you've learned. Okay, a boat's approaching ahead. We see green and white lights. What do you do? Green and white lights are the starboard and stern lights. That tells you a boat's headed across your path from your port side. So you're the stand-on vessel and should maintain course and speed. But you still need to be alert in case the other operator doesn't see you or know the rules of the road. Now we are approaching a single white light. Do you stand on or give way? Remember, the white light is the stern light. That means you're overtaking a boat, either moving or anchored, and it's the stand-on vessel. You can go around it on either side. Red and white lights ahead this time. What do you do? Since the red light is the port light, you know a boat's headed across your path on your starboard side. You're the giveaway vessel. Now we're coming up on a single red light. What does that indicate, and what do? If you see only a red or green light, it means it's a sailboat, and you know that you always give way to a sailboat. These are some of the more common traffic situations that boaters encounter. You can find rules for other scenarios in the U.S. Coast Guard's publication, Navigation Rules.